We are never alone in times of trouble or sorrow. God is always with us, so we shouldn't fear. For example, the coronavirus might cause you fear, but know that God is always with us.